Welcome back, guys. This is Power Surge here, bringing you another episode of BioShock Infinite. Little bird's asleep right now, and I'm really tired. I ran out of gold, so there's that. I have nothing else to do. I can't even talk to Daniel. The Hall of Heroes courtyard. A man's always been half full, half a hero. Oh yeah. We're gonna meet up with that one guy. Wants us to kill his people. Never wanted any. Oh. I was leaning in to charge my phone. Sightseer. Let's use the Kinect scope right here. Nothing for a shotgun yet, you cheap bastards. It's Comstock. Look at this. It looks like a person on here. I love this mechanic. Come on, Elizabeth. I know you could do this, sir. Oh, is that George Washington? I've read books about you, but I'm sorry it has to come to an end. Oh, his head came off. His head's off. I just killed George Washington.
Elizabeth, a little help?
What are these? Footprints? This is a trap. Something here. Give me the coin, Elizabeth, and I'll make your day. You know, that sounded too sexual. I don't know if... Shock jockey.
Got a lock here.
All this salt here.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Look where? Oh, the footsteps. Wait, how did he get past us? It's gonna be a boss battle, isn't it?
Comstock ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee. It was Slate who stormed the gates at Peking. Slate! Comstock's coming for
there he is.
But our lives won't satisfy him. Oh no. Rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just
give us the vigor. We don't need to do this. Here you go, boys! A soldier's death awaits!
Jesus Christ, Slave, what are you doing? Let's see. Well, I just shoot these guys over here. Just walk up to this guy right here, shoot him in the head. He looks pretty fine to me. This guy over here. Slate's over here. Give me the med kit, Elizabeth. They still think they could jump me? I'm Booker do it. You know what? God damn it. Die already. Oh! Give me the ammo, Elizabeth! He's on my side. Wait, isn't he supposed to kill himself? What just happened? Booker. What?
Go ahead.
What? It's getting really freaky right now. Can't handle any of this stuff. I was waiting for the music to start back up. Oh, there's the boxes.
Is that all you can muster, soldier? Come on now, you witch! Don't disappoint the boys!
I'm sorry, Slate. Just give me it! I got a patriotic soul on my side. Oh. Oh no. Oh no.
Do it.
Come on, DeWitt. Show me what you're made of.
I don't have anything. Here, ammo.
Well. Let's see.
Booker, catch.
Got it.
What am I supposed to do? Is this Holy Jesus, son of gun Christ. Oh, I wasted some salt. I definitely... Oh. That's what I was supposed to do. Reload. Give me the coin, Elizabeth, and shut up. Is there anything else? God damn it!
Go ahead.
How did I not see that? Gotta break all this stuff over here. Shut up, Elizabeth. What? Where is everything? I hurt myself pretty badly right there.
Gotta get to Slate before he makes off with the shock jockey.
Look at that, I found a shotgun. Get this stuff over here.
My men and I are doomed. Doomed is noble. Custer was at Little Bighorn. But we shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall. DeWitt. We called him the White Engine of Wounded Knee.
There it is.
Grizzly trophies he claimed. A man such as he.
No, I'm not picking up a carbine. Well, you can't make me pick. My eyes are really tired right now. Let me just say a bunch of random stuff right now. Cause I got nothing better to do but saying. Gonna say, the say. What are we gonna say? Nobody's gonna say anything. Well, that's just throwing lightning at us. Well, we might as well shoot all your men. Look at that, we're killing everyone. What was that? You're dying now. And he's pretty much dead. Comstock. Is that him? Oh God, look at his head!
Finish it! You're a tin man now! A tin man!
I'm not killing him. Oh, now we got the electric. This actually looks better than BioShock 1. Shock jockey.
Bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
I remember when this was like the main thing of BioShock 1, where
Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
I'm sorry. Should have never went down like this. Hopefully everything turns out good for you. Come on, let's just get out of here. Can I go back though? I can picture him just like disappearing for a moment. Gotta go power up the gondola. This is pretty interesting. I'm sorry. Wait, where'd she go? Holy crap, I lost Elizabeth.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep it stopped from falls.
Thanks.
Okay, Elizabeth. Wait, how did you outrun me? How did you unround me? I'm supposed to be ahead. You don't know where we're going. I know where we're going. Are these the same waters that I was drowned in? Wait a minute. How is he not? Look at this. You can't run from me. I am the bloody executioner. You cannot outrun me. What were you saying, Elizabeth?
There's survival, and there's finding pleasure in the act. Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
The less you know about me, the more you know. Must. Whoa. The less you know about me, the better. The most stereotypical thing you could say to someone. Go to sleep, Angel. Just hurry up and get through this whole godforsaken area so we can finally get a move. Have we been here before? Yep, I'm pretty sure I have. Whoa. Screw the radio. No one needs the radio. The radio's useless. Can't have radio and zlols. I still haven't used that salt machine. Is this the vigor guy? What lockpick?
Okay, catch.
Nice.
Ooh, that lockpick. Thank you, Elizabeth. I'm having a hard time focusing on what I'm supposed to actually do. Damn it, not enough. Come on, George Washington, what are you gonna do to me? Goddamn commie. There's something here that told me I needed to press X. Yep, yeah, that's definitely. Return to Hall of Heroes Plaza. Man, Slate's man. Let's listen to this music. Screw you people. Ba-bam. Kazam. Pla-plue. I'm running out of words right now. Look at him. His head exploded. Let's summon crows. Because the bubonic plague. I'm really having horrible death, black plague, all that other stuff. Elizabeth. There you are, Elizabeth. Sorry you had to witness all that. I gotta power this thing up. Oh. Let's go full speed ahead. Okay, so this is where I need to go. Ugh. Think you'd sneak up on me? He's on fire, look at that! He blew up! That's gonna happen to you! You fly! Jesus Christ. Ooh, possession's always a good one. They commit suicide at the end. You ready, sir? You ready for your upbringing? Well, goodbye. It always brings a smile to my face.
I'll be certain to attend to that situation. Booker, there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Where are you pointing? Where are you pointing? Well then, you're gonna make me walk all the way over here. I'm not picking up a carbine. I picked up all the supplies here already. Why the hell do I need to go back here? It's not like there's any. Okay, then it's loading again. Okay, never mind then. I'll never doubt you again. Give ourselves 10 more minutes. This stuff is getting really interesting.
We found some money. Want it?
Thank you, Elizabeth. We're supposed to be going over here, I'm pretty sure.
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet.
Patriot, kill it!
The Lord judges, I...
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna kill you with this. Yeah, die. Die. Hazard pay. What does it mean, environmental hazards? I screwed that up. Was I here before? Let's check everything out again just to make sure. Stick with my shotgun. Elizabeth, get out of the way. Nothing particularly good going on here.
We got him.
What? He was using the tinkle. We caught them use doing the tinkle. It's actually pretty messed up. We caught you guys with your pants down with a full on. Actually, to be completely honest, I don't know what that means. I just heard it from a movie. Praise the songbird.
I think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as stores. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
What family?
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? And I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see.
Stupid. Oh, it's done.
Electricity.
Oh, thank you, Elizabeth. Just what I needed. But you know, it would be nice if I had just enough, too.
They're all gone. Come on out.
What does that mean? She's been here. Well, let's go ahead and check this out. There might be something in this bank over here.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Let me see.
Hurry up, Elizabeth. We don't have all day.
Got it.
That was worth it. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Why the hell would I want to stay here? I'm wasting ammo like a goddamn pansy. You weren't here. Who are you? I'm gonna act like I'm drunk. Vlog. Got to the job of Vlog. Hey, it's a dollar bill. Yeah.
Perfect timing.
Yeah, I have $1,200. Enlist. Join the Comstock cadets today. That must hurt with his hand, you know, being stabbed and all that stuff. Elizabeth, you want to read or something? Where do you think you're going? Cash bags. There's nothing else going on, so we might as well go back. This really hurts Booker. Gotta attach yourself to this. Here it is. We powered it.
The gondola's coming.
Yeah. What?
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar or a killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving, and there's not you can do to stop.
I didn't kill women. You goddamn feminist. Oh. Oh, you're saying I'm gonna go without a fight? I'm gonna die without a fight. Oh no. Oh Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Screw this, it's not worth any type of cash I'm getting paid. Should have kept the rocket launcher. What kind of dumb bastard am I? Elizabeth, I could use the health right now. 5 more minutes. Oh, crap.
Little bighorn. But we shall not yield to come stuck in his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming.
Oh, no.
DeWitt. We called him the White Indian, didn't he? What is he truly claiming?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Did you open another tear to bring me back from this world? I guess that's pretty damn fine, because I don't want to die. I gotta live my life to the fullest. What kind of cheap bastard wouldn't want to live his life to the hell? Screw it. Gonna kill everyone. Bastard, try to shoot me. Founder books. Booker DeWitt. On the ship now. I guess. What my name is? What my? That's not what was supposed to happen. Please work, please work. What?
The Lord judges.
You know what? Crap, 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 crap. I probably killed your uncle. Screw him, right? Holy crap.
Keep your eyes open.
I am keeping my eyes open. Who the hell in the name of hell do I look to you? Someone named Booker DeWitt? Oh, wait a minute. Could take a while. What? Where is she? I thought you were gonna give me ammo, you dumb bee. What was that? Where's my shotgun?
Do it.
Die. Die. I want my shotgun. Oh, I didn't. Oh, thank you, Patriot. I owe you a debt of gratitude. Come on, Elizabeth, let's get the hell out of here.
Can you get this open?
Just open it, don't say stuff. Just open it.
Ready.
I'm really cold and tired right now. Board the First Lady airship because we got nothing else to do.
You're unconscious on the beach. You kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried.
Where are it's you okay. From?
It was New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. It was something that really catered to writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled. And now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
I'm sorry. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. I'm really tired right now. I'm saying a bunch of stupid stuff because I'm really tired right now. I just realized that. Am I the crazy one around here? Oh yeah, let's just jack around over here to make sure there's cotton candy. Could jump off this. What? 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 Still nothing for the shotgun. Well, guys, we're going to end this video here. If you liked the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe. And like always, keep watching my videos, guys, cause the lows. I'm just really tired right now. I probably shouldn't have recorded this escape vampire. I don't even know who the hell he is. But other than that, I'll see you guys next time. And bye.